Some insane African illegals invading the Spanish Canary Islands. What? And some voting information for you guys, as promised last hour, but I didn't get to it. This is the end of hour two of the Jesse Lee Peterson Show. It's Friday, October 30th, 2020. I'm James Hake with Hake News, not fake news. Jesse Lee will be right back for hour three. After Jesse Lee, catch the Hake Report, thehakereport.com/show, Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. my time. That's Los Angeles time. The ridiculous so-called migrant situation. CNN reports that at least 140 so-called migrants drowned off the coast of Senegal in the deadliest recorded shipwreck this year. The vessel was carrying around 200 people on their way from the Senegalese town of Mbour to the Spanish Canary Islands. They don't belong there, but they're going. Whole bunch of people been going for months, I guess. It's a common route among migrant voyages. In fact, there have been about 11,000 migrant boat departures from West Africa to the Canary Islands this year alone, a fourfold increase over recent years, according to estimates from the evil UN, International Organization for Migration. The IOM estimates 14 boats carrying 663 migrants, illegals, human-smuggled people, attempted to make this journey in September. And more than a quarter of them were shipwrecked or had an incident. Incompetence? Or are they going to blame climate change for the bad weather? More than 250 people had died making the trip before this 140 people drowned. Why? Earlier this month, more than 1,000 migrants from Africa arrived in the Spanish Canary Islands in 48 hours, according to the evil, which I call evil, Red Cross. According to BBC, figures not seen in more than a decade, 1,000 in just 48 hours. On a visit to the islands, Spain's migration minister, José Luis Escriba, promised a comprehensive response. The route from West Africa has grown in popularity since 2018. A previous peak in 2006 saw 35,000 migrants arrive in the archipelago. I don't know how you pronounce that word, according to the evil UN. Many are being looked at by the Spanish Red Cross in camps, looked after, really, taken care of, where they disembarked. Enablers, the Spanish Red Cross are. Between January and the end of July of this year, over 3,250 people, migrants, illegals, made the crossing from West Africa to the Canary Islands, nearly a 600% increase over the same period in 2019, according to the UN's evil International Organization on Migration, IOM. Reuters says that the increase in traffic to the Canaries comes after the European Union, the evil EU, funded Morocco in 2019 to stop migrants from reaching southern Spain via the Mediterranean Sea, while arrivals to the mainland Spain decreased 50% compared to the same period last year. Landings to the Canary Islands increased 550%. They reference Sophie Miller, the evil UN's High Commissioner for Refugees, UNHCR, representative for Spain. She says, according to the UNHCR estimates, 35% of those arriving by boat come from Mali, which is a nation at war with Muslim terrorists, where a coup toppled their president. Around 20% of arrivals are women. Only 20%. That means 80% men. And 12% are under 18, meaning mostly adults. And they're like fit adults, Mueller said. Spain tried to ban people from coming to the mainland. Blocking people from leaving the Canaries has turned the islands into an open-air prison, says some person from the so-called Spanish Commission for to help refugees. Even some Spanish evangelical pastor, Ángel Manuel Hernández, of the Modern Christian Mission, went from hosting 30 migrants, meaning illegals, to 300 just over the summertime. And he complained that they don't have the capacity to care for people with the dignity and respect that these human beings deserve. Enabling these people. Finally, I get an answer. They're being human smuggled. Isn't that crazy? Nationwide U.S. voter guide, people. Propositions, judges, U.S. representatives, state senate and state assembly races. You can get the voter guide by going to craighuey.com/voter-recommendations. I'll have the link on the Hake Report website under the Hake News for this day. Or you can go to, I think, I don't know, they have other information.